This was always such a peaceful town.
I don't want to use the word conspiracy, but that's what it's looking like.
Her mother was a fanatic. I don't know how she lived with her.
She believes something supernatural happened here. It defies logic and explanation.
There's one thing no one seems to understand. She wasn't some monster. She was just a girl.